Vince?
Here comes the Incredible Hulk. What's the odds he's come to charge me over the betting slips?
2-1 on.
Okay. Yes, Mr. Manning?
Yeah, little Dicky Bird whispered to me that you're trying to extend your sentence on purpose. Is that right?
Oh, I wouldn't do anything like that. That'd be real stupid, wouldn't it?
Bloody stupid, Benzie. Too stupid for me to have anything to do with. All right?
Right, Mr. Manning.
What happened?
Nothing. What's the world coming to when you can't even get a screw to dob you? You can't trust nobody anymore.
Right, everyone inside. Come on, move it. You haven't got all day.
Back in a minute. Eddie?
G'day, Rick.
Oh, is that it? Is that all you got to say?
Well, what do you want, the complete works of Shakespeare?
No, but where you been and what the hell you been doing wouldn't go astray.
Not now, I've got to go.
Don't give me that crap. It was you that phoned me about the bomb in Macau, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was me. But leave it, will you?
Leave it? After a whole family has been blown away.
Just bow out.
I want some answers out of you, you bastard.
Okay. But not now. This is probably not the time to ask, but keep an eye out for Sonia, will you?
You want anything out of me, you better make time to tell me the whole story.
It's too dangerous. It'd blow my cover.
I don't give a stuff about your cover.
Now take my advice and just stay out of things you don't understand. But you better get back, or the creature from the Black Lagoon will have you for breakfast.
Thought you'd like to know I've had a talk with the governor.
Well, they'll let me have him with me?
He'll be here tomorrow.
Oh, thank you.
Is there anyone else you'd like us to contact? Any relatives or friends?
Oh, there's Barry, my boyfriend. He loves Joey. We were making plans to get married. Oh, why'd you ever have to come to my place?
You mean Keen?
Yeah. We used to be friends, and I owed her a favour. But God, she's taken that back with interest.
Listen, whatever your feelings, you and Keen are going to be together here until your trial. Now, the best thing you can do is stay out of any situation that could damage your case, right?
Won't be easy.
Well, you'll have Joey with you. You concentrate on him and leave everything else to the courts. All right?
I'll try.
I'm looking forward to meeting Joey. He sounds very special.
He is.
Edward.
Hello. Again.
So, I'm finally going to get some answers, eh?
In a way. Fellows want you dead.
And what do you want?
Just put it to me loud and clear. It's either you or me. And you know what that means, don't you?
He used to give me roses. I wish he could again. But that was on the outside, and things were different then. On the inside, the sun still shines, and the rain falls down. But the sun and rain are prisoners too. Around. Last night I dreamed we were together, sharing all the love we'd known, till I had to face the nightmare of waking up alone. On the inside the roses grow, comes around.